If you spotted a flimsy, ineffective emergency drain pan, you are correct. This emergency drain pan, if it did fill up with water, would not support the weight of the water. A more rigid drain pan, along with the addition of an emergency float switch, would keep water from ever getting beyond the drain pan and causing damage to the structure below. For more technical tips and training, please visit our website at EdgeTekHVAC.com.